Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to prepare Sunday super lunch. So firstly I've taken 3 cups of rice and I've soaked it in rice cooker, and I'm going to prepare chana masala. For that I've taken chana, I've soaked it for 4 hours. To prepare chana masala fry, I've taken 1 onion, 6 red chili, 1 tablespoon coriander seed, 1 teaspoon jeera, and 1 inch cinnamon, 2 cardamom, 4 cloves to make fry. And for chana masala, I've taken 2 chopped tomatoes, 2 chopped onion, and small onion, of piece onion to make tadka. And I'm also preparing tomato rasam. For tomato rasam, I've taken 2 tomatoes and 2 green chili and little coriander leaf, and have crushed 1 teaspoon pepper and 1 teaspoon jeera and 4 cloves of garlic. I've crushed it very well. And I'm also preparing onion egg fry. For that I've taken 4 eggs to boil. So these are all the ingredients. So this one, mustard to put tadka, I've taken. And I've also taken tamarind, which is of small lemon size. I've soaked it in water. So let's get started. So firstly, I have put rice in rice cooker. For 3 cups of rice, I put 4 cups of water, so it will be ready within 20 minutes. And next, I have taken cooker and have taken soaked chana. I've had a little salt. You can add salt according to your taste, and 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder. Mix it well. Close the lid. Keep the whistle and wait for 3 whistles. And for masala, chana masala, we have to fry all the ingredients. First, I've taken pan and have put 1 teaspoon sunflower oil, and I'm adding 1 onion. Fry it till it become golden brown. So meanwhile, I have kept eggs for boiling. So here we have to add into fried onion, that is 1 tablespoon coriander, 6 red chilies and other spices. Just mix it, just fry it for 1 or 2 minutes till it become till it get fry. So after it get cooled down, we have to grind it into fine paste. So let it get fry. So meanwhile, I've kept another pan to prepare tomato rasam. So to prepare tomato rasam, I've added 1 teaspoon of sunflower oil and a little mustard seed. Let it pop up. And after that, I'm adding the crushed pepper, garlic and jeera. Fry it for 2 minutes. And your chana, it is almost done. So fry it once again till the raw smell goes. And into this we have to add a tomato. Just fry it for a while. Mix it and add 2 green chilies into it. Add salt according to your taste. Mix it for a while and just keep it. Close the lid. So your eggs, it is almost done. It's getting boiled, and your tomato, it is getting cooked. So your tomato, it is almost done. And add 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder into it. Mix it very well. So add tamarind water into it. Take filter and add it. So you have to follow the same procedure. You have to filter twice or thrice. I'm filtering it something around twice. So squeeze it, filter all the pulp, tamarind pulp. So let it boil for a while. So your chana, it is boiled. Just check the pressure and open the lid. So it is boiled. Just take one chana and check whether it is boiled properly. Yeah, it is done. It's perfect. So I am transferring chana into another bowl. And to prepare chana masala, I have taken cooker and I put 2 teaspoons of oil. Let it get heated. And after that, I have added 1 chopped onion. Let it get fry. Let it get fry into golden brown. So your tomato rasam, it is boiling. Just check the salt. If it is needed, you can add. I'm adding little more salt and hing and little coriander. So mix it just once. Give it a quick mix. So tomato rasam is ready now. And your onions are done. So we are adding tomato into that. Let tomato get cooked. So meanwhile, we have to take mixer jar and add all the fried items and 2 cloves of garlic and 10 to 15 cashew nuts and add little water and grind it into fine paste. And after that, add the paste into the tomato and onion fry. So you can add little water and add the paste into it. So your eggs are done. So after 10 to 15 minutes, you have to add chana dal. Mix it once, leave it for 5 minutes. Meanwhile, we'll prepare onion egg masala, that is onion egg fry. For that, take a pan and add 1 teaspoon sunflower oil. So next, for chana masala, we have to make tadka. For that, take a small pan, add 1/2 teaspoon sunflower oil. Yeah, here for onion tomato fry, onion it is. You have to add onion and fry it for a while till it get slightly golden brown. Here for chana masala, for tadka, add mustard seed and little onions. So fry it till it become golden brown. Here for egg onion masala, add salt and turmeric powder, 1/2 spoon chili powder, 1/2 spoon garam masala powder, 1/2 spoon coriander powder. Just give it a quick mix. Leave it like that. Here for chana masala tadka, it is almost getting done. So fry it till it get golden brown. Add little coriander leaf. Fry it again and add it into chana masala curry. So chana masala curry, it is ready now. So off the flame, keep it aside. So onion masala. It is getting fried, so just fry it for 2 to 3 minutes and add eggs into it. Mix it till the onion and masala get coated into egg. So it is ready now. So rice, chana masala curry, rasam and egg onion fry, it is ready now. Thank you very much for watching my video. Please subscribe for more videos.